Okay, we take our prawn cracker, which looks like that. And then we take it and we put it into the bowl. And it takes about 5 seconds to turn into a nice big white fluffy prawn cracker. Done.